I'm not gonna lie, it's pretty tough. And that was whipped together in 2 seconds featuring Pario loops. Not gonna lie, I'm really loving using the 808 snare right now. And the 808 snare just feels like it's in right now, you know? It just feels like it's in. So, you know, I think I'm gonna put the 808 snare on this one. It's in FL Studio now. Just open up FL Studio and you're gonna go to the kit section and then you wanna go to the snares and it's gonna be right there, 808 snare. Back in my days, we didn't used to have the loop button. How do you train your ears for the 808s to go along? Just look. You can kind of hear in the low end. Look, take the EQ. It's kind of like dun, dun, dun. It's kind of like that. So like, go to the 808. here. And then those are your notes. Yeah. Just try to do stuff like that sometimes. That can help. If we can get one new sub every stream, I swear I'll stream 8 million times. Yeah, that wasn't funny. But trust the process, because you never know when the beat's gonna... Alright, I'm bouncing that beat out. Shit.